retirement, so.
I really didn't expect this. Okay, all right. Well, I really didn't expect this. Well, it's
congratulations, John. Thank you. Wanted to, everybody here wanted to get together. This was something everybody felt strongly about being here to recognize and honor you on your last day of such a long and impactful and wonderful career to Pasco County. Commitment. Thank you so much. And thank we have you. A special guest here for you.
Oh, great.
Good. I've been looking forward to this.
Well, Miss Addington reached out to me and by email and wanted to know if
you're fine.
Wanted to know if I could sign a certificate for you. And I told my secretary, I said, call April and just tell her I was to do one better. I said, I'll just go up there and give it to him.
Well, that's great.
So
thank you.
So it's just a little something, but just, you know, recognizing
that's all I was hoping for.
31 years in public education, particularly in this environment, you are a hero.